time since 1788, America entered into an official military alliance. The United States and 11 allied Western nations met in Washington to sign the North Atlantic Pact. The nations of NATO vowed that an attack against one member would be considered an attack against all and would be met with appropriate armed force. The Soviets eventually responded to the formation of NATO, creating the Warsaw Pact, which included Russia and most of Eastern Europe.